Hi, I'm Chen from the Bada team at Samsung. In this video, we will explain how BuddyFix lets you share your location with your Facebook friends.
BuddyFix is our open source location-based social networking application. In the first video in this series, we introduced the social services namespace and explained the features provided by the Bada server, such as profiles, privacy, the Buddy service, and messaging. We also talked about using the SNS gateway to communicate with your friends on Facebook and Twitter. Then we looked at how messages are sent and received, and how BuddyFix displays the last message from a user, together with their location on the map. In this final BuddyFix developer video, we will take a detailed look at how BuddyFix used the SNS gateway. We will show you the code for authenticating BuddyFix with Facebook, how to get your friends' profile information, and how to post your location on their wall. As we explained in the first video, the SNS gateway allows you to create applications that can communicate with the third-party social networking services such as Facebook or Twitter. You write code to use the Bada's SNS APIs and don't have to deal with the low-level details of communicating with the service. Let's see how BuddyFix use those APIs. In BuddyFix, we have a class called SNS Manager, which manages social networking accounts. Notice that it derives from the various SNS listener classes, so it gets to handle SNS gateway related event. In our construct method, we create objects of two important classes in the social services namespace. SNS authenticator is used to authenticate an application with a service provider, while SNS gateway provides the code for communicating with the service, including such features as getting profile information and photo album. In BuddyFix, we have a setting which allows the user to enable Facebook integration. Once this is enabled, you will be able to import your Facebook friends' profiles into BuddyFix and share your location with a single click. Our sign-in method is used to authenticate the user's Facebook account. A user's login credentials are stored for around 2 weeks, so they might already be logged in. If they're not logged in, we call the authenticate method, which displays the Facebook login page in a browser. Consumer key and consumer secret are the unique keys which we obtained it from Facebook to authenticate BuddyFix. If you were writing your own application, you'd need to get your own consumer key and consumer secret. Once the user is logged into their Facebook account, they can import their Facebook friend's profile into BuddyFix. We use our request existing buddies method to get the list of current users' Facebook friends. We call the SNS gateway method getMyBuddies, asking for 16 profiles per page to be returned. These profiles will be returned in the isNSPeopleListener method. The list of Facebook profiles is received in our implementation of onMySNSBuddiesReceivedM method. We get a list of SNS profiles, and then from these we can read various elements of profile information. Using the SNS profile getValue method, we can get the user's first and last name and profile pictures from the social networking site, in our case Facebook. We then use those information to construct our MyBuddy type object. Once the user's Facebook contacts are imported, they can share their location by posting to their friend's Facebook wall. We post a message consisting of Google Map URL with their current location. We set up a SNS post info object with the message containing the Google Map URL and the target ID, which in our case is the user's Facebook ID. We then call the SNS gateway method publishPost to write to the wall. In this video, we showed it how BuddyFix used Bada's SNS gateway to import profile information from Facebook and to post a message containing a user's location on their friend's Facebook wall. If you missed the early BuddyFix developer videos, be sure to check them out on YouTube.
Thanks for watching. Why not download the BuddyFix code from SourceForge today and use it in your own application?